Baba Booey. This nigga really think he's a Deuce Bigelow.
Okay, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm playing The Dog. So let's play an indie horror game. Okay, I think I heard something. Headphones. Oh wow, what a beautiful family. Man, look at the size of these pancakes. Holy. Oh. What's in there? Somebody's trying to get out. It's a dog. Oh, how am I gonna do that? Hey, shut up. I'm terrible. Finish my breakfast. Okay. Oh my god, missing people, great. Oh. Hello? Oh, shut the hell up, dog. Talking over here. I'm gonna have to talk to this dog. I got this, fam. Gotta get the instruments. Okay, I don't know which one's mine. Guess that's the one, excuse me. What am I even looking for? What we got in here? Oh. There we go. Wonder what that bat's for. All right, let's take a look at this. No problem, son. Oh. My God, what am I doing? Poor dog. Who the heck sleeps like that, lady? You're creeping. your neck's half... Neck's half snapped. Like that. Yeah, go back to normal. Oh. So that's what it was for. How's this gonna calm down the dog? I can't open it. Which one was it? Oh yeah, never mind, it was right here. Let's just take a look. Oh, Chester, got something for you. No, we're not playing ball this time, boy. Chester? Chester, where are you? Chester? Holy. What the? Catch my breath for a minute. My family's okay. Oh, you... Chester. You gotta lock me in. The damn dog locked me in. No, you can't leave me like this. You can't leave me like this. I have a family. I have kids. I got internet access, but... I'm trapped down here. It's over. Well, that was a great game. I enjoyed it. Short and sweet. Yeah, I suggest following this guy. Great game. Thank you for watching.